Tonight, Calgary looks to finish off the three-game homestand in style as they host the New York Rangers.
Pass just off the mark as it goes all the way down. Brady Shea in pursuit. No icing for Leek. Chasing Shea. Puck behind the net. Here's Tkachuk. Backlund for Leek. Stopped by Georgiev. Puck comes back to Giordano with a shot, and Georgiev able to swallow it up.
Getting on. This is a young team, this Rangers team. You need to get on them quick, and that's exactly what the Flames do. That 3M line. They've been rolling as of late, and a real good start for Calgary.
That line at 11 points down the wing with the dump in. Rolls up the back of the goal, picked up by Matthew Tkachuk. And he'll clear for Gaudreau, trying to get in behind coverage. Johnny Gaudreau, right in, scores!
He's got his head up the whole time. He knows Gaudreau is blowing the zone. Gaudreau gets a step on Pionk. Now look at that finish from Johnny Gaudreau. Gets on his horse. Tkachuk, Gaudreau, they make eye contact. Look at him reach out, gets it. Beautiful finish. The sweet hands right there from Johnny Gaudreau. Nick, for Matthew Tkachuk, love that short game, Rick. A little bit of backspin on that flipper.
Lindholm in. Leaves the puck for Anderson. Three Swedes out there on this ship. Strome cut off by Hanifin. Slows it down with a pass across to Pionk. Lots of room and a shot. Scores! Neil Pionk coming in off the right side. Lets a rocket go and ties it up at one.
Zerdi love to activate. And Pionk's going to come right in the top of your screen here. Times it perfectly. Gets the pass. Rittich tries to come out and cut the angle. Then this is just a perfectly placed shot here from Pionk and a real nice pass from Strome. Strome's been a nice fit since coming over from Edmonton. And perfectly placed shot right inside the post.
Popped off the stick of Brady Shea, scooped up by Buchnevich, and he'll take off. Three Rangers through center. Buchnevich for Howden across to D'Angelo with a weak shot. Stop, rebound off the side of the goal and scooped up by Mark Giordano. Bennett, good play to Anderson. Pass out front. Off the stick of Ryan. He tests to see if it broke. It didn't. As Bennett picks it up far side late in the power play. Here's Sarnik with a wrist shot. Deflected in front. Rebound. And Georgiev closed the pads in time. Nice chance for the Flames, but we're still tied at one. Travis Hamonic to Michael Frolik. Backlund up on the forecheck. So is Frolik. Steers it back to Hamonic. A roller across to Hanifin. Fakes, passes, quick shot for Leek, deflected, stopped by Georgiev, who's down, lost his stick as the puck comes back to him.
12 shots on net to New York 6. They're just throwing pucks towards net. Georgiev there does a nice job of corralling that. Let's go of his stick and all kinds of commotion in front. There's Backlund battling away. Georgiev, some great concentration.
Pass to the front of the goal, stolen by D'Angelo. Flames get it back though, for Leek finds Backlund. Michael Backlund, for Leek, that'll hop off a stick. Mark Giordano recovers, tries a shot, scores!
And right at the top of the screen there, Frolik bobbles it, and that allows Giordano to come in, floats that wrister towards the net. Perfect screen. Tkachuk takes away the ice, then moves away and gets that stick on the puck. Nice tip, great change of directions.
Bouncing puck at the line. Kept in by Strome with a pass in front. Rebound stopped by Rittich on a great save off Hedl. And that's a big stop moments after the Flames went back on top.
Talk about timely save. David Rittich right there on Hedl. Comes out, gets nice and aggressive, tracks the puck well, comes out right there. Nice push to make that save.
And now Hamonic. And Hathaway in with Ryan and Tkachuk. Pass over to Tkachuk, off the mark, but Ryan gets it behind the net. Now Tkachuk has the puck in front. Hathaway scores!
And Hathaway, nice patience right there. Just slows up for a moment. And Matthew Tkachuk throws it right away to the front of the net. Before he gets this puck, he knows exactly what he's doing. Knows Hathaway is all alone. Hathaway does a nice job at just redirecting this enough.
Back to Gaudreau, has a bit of room, dropped it off to Giordano, and a good check by Namestnikov. Quickly ahead to Hedl. Hedl shoots, stopped by Rittich. Rebound chipped in front. Lindholm tied up his man. Johnny Gaudreau into the circle. Into the corner, behind the net now to Tkachuk. Up front, the Mangiapane played it back to the line, but Giordano moved all the way over, and that gets past him and down the ice.
Great opportunity, though, for other players, and Tkachuk doing his thing. A beautiful pass out to Mangiapane.
Buchnevich. Now Zibanejad. Kreider again. Again stopped by Rittich. Can he put the rebound off the post on the backhand? And as you mentioned earlier, Jason, that's a tough turn. It's not just back-to-back, but you go from 7 o'clock Mountain Time start to 5 o'clock with travel in between. You lose an hour. Here's Backlund with a shot. Georgiev save, and he hangs on. And against a good team, too. Speculation what the Flames might do with Monahan out. Here's Ryan with the puck down low, trying to get in front. Jammed it on goal. Georgiev made a pretty good save. And the rebound's played back up the boards. Hanifin feeds it over to Gaudreau. Pokchek. Nemestikov takes off. 2-on-1 with Hedl. Nemestikov. Hedl. Double clutched. And then Rittich came out to make the save.
He's auditioning for this top line. At least it seems that way right now. Nice quick little move. Take it to the net. And Georgiev with a nice save. He comes out and challenges. And then turnover at the offensive blue line by Gaudreau leads to this great opportunity. Hedl
puts it to the corner, broken up by Bennett, chipped in front. Puck bounces back to Bennett. Jankowski makes a pass to Zarnik. Now Fantenberg over to Anderson. Stopped by Georgiev. Rebound. He bobbled it for a second, but able to fall on top of the puck at the top of the crease. Blind backhand pass. That didn't work. Flames steal the puck. Here's Backlund again. Down low. One-timer by Hanifin. Deflected. Philippe scores!
And could have put in the top of the net as Backlund does a nice job extending that cycle. And Hanifin right there, he's got the full top side of the net. It's entirely open as Tkachuk's on the back right there, slides it over. And Frolik's not going to get too many easier than this one. He's left all alone. XF's dragging quickly, just elevate. There he points over.
To the Winnipeg game tomorrow for the Flames. They're back home against Columbus Monday and Ottawa Wednesday. It's a stretch of four. We'll get to that in a second. Bennett with a shot. And that was stopped. Pardon me, Tuesday, Thursday. I've got the right pad on that chance for Michael Backlund. Tkachuk spilled side of the goal. Georgiev might have got a piece of him. But Tkachuk's back on his feet. Here's Backlund. Tkachuk scores! Wow!
As he corrals this puck, Tkachuk goes down, and he gets back up into play. He goes right to the back door, and then Backlund. He knows Tkachuk's there, puts it right on his stick. Tkachuk points over to Backlund. Watch right there. Stick to, excuse me.
And he finds Frolik. Down the wing into the zone. Back to Tkachuk. Between the legs with a shot, and Georgiev makes the save.
You'd have to think this is going to come right down to the wire for who's going to take the Pacific.
And they see each other one more time. It'll be in San Jose, the second to last weekend of the season, as the Calgary Flames have won 3 in a row. Another explosive offensive outburst on home ice, led by Matthew Tkachuk. David Rittich gets the win. Stops 24 of 25. Tkachuk with 2 goals and 3 assists. A 5-point night for number 19. And the Flames are back in first place in the Western Conference. 1 point up on the San Jose Sharks.